Alexandra and her family are leaving too, following what's left of the old Soviet railway.
I can't understand that. What about our faith changes with Jacob's passing? This is still a sacred valley.
Is it? And what are we protecting anymore? The source we're... We all have to ask ourselves some difficult questions, and I won't judge those that answer differently.
Thank you. gold ring, tied to a leather thong to create a loop. They had no need of jewelry. There must be a way to rotate the platform.
I knew the risks. It was only a matter of time before the city guard caught me. In the way of this thing. Okay, not subtle, but effective. Almost got it. Thank you.
to find a way to raise the cart. A pair of gambling dice. Common thing for soldiers, but these are a little more opulent than most. Hold on. This one has 6 on most of the faces.
Wealth of this valley.
A 10th century codex, detailing the Byzantine knowledge of mining and metalwork. Thank you. blue glass vase. Still in excellent condition. Not many of these survived, for obvious reasons. Iron pendant. Soldiers in the Empire would sometimes tie them to their belts. Under the water. Need to provide the spark. Demonic possession. They were performed
deep below the holy ground of our city.
Exorcisms. No way to open that gate. Must be some way of breaking through. No way to open that gate. Must be some way of breaking through. No telling how many people died.
My mind is clear today.
All right, that should be high enough. See if it works. formula for Greek fire.
Welcome back. So, you've been inside some of the tombs. You've uncovered another secret, have you? Well, I've got more coins for you.
You were right. There are valuable secrets inside those tombs.
Incredible. There's so much we've lost. But we will find it again. Here. It's a small price for this wisdom.
I'm sure I can find some use for them. Thank you.